looks like this grain hauler took the corner a little too sharp.